This is an emergency patient with emergency admission in the hospital. Patient came in a fainted and semi-conscious condition. This is a dihedral patient. Her pre-ANSI test was positive with history of spotting. Dihy performed unnecessary DNC, but later on patient condition become worse. Abdominal scan was done. The uterus is enlarged with thickened endometrium. No gestation sac, no RPOCs seen in the endometrium. There are no signs of rupture of uterus. But in the adnexa, we see thick hyperchoic areas that represent blood clots. Also, there is thick-walled hyperchoic cystic mass in the right adnexa. This mass is separately present in the right adnexa and is movable. Wall is echogenic and thickened. Further abdominal scan shows gross ascites in the whole abdomen, extending up to peripatic area. Volume is approximate 3 to 4 liters. This is liquefied fluid with fine debris. If we correlate with other findings, this represent acute bleed, which was further proven after the surgery of the patient. This is a case of ruptured ectopic pregnancy with blood in whole abdomen. TVS scan is done to confirm the diagnosis. TVS scan also shows hyperchoic clots and thick-walled cystic mass and small fetal pole in the cystic mass with no cardiac activity. Every minute for the patient is important, as the patient can be unconscious or pulseless anytime. Emergency surgery was performed and patient was survived after.